4430 out of Salem, Ohio. Here tonight with his wife, Angie, and his two children. Here comes a good-looking John Deere, an all-new paint job in 2013. It's called Bad Company.